Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol AMD. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. I'm not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Quite the eventful day on this one, not only from the price action standpoint, but you look down here at the volume and well above average volume on the day. So a lot of eyeballs on this one moving forward. So let's map out some areas of support, and then we can talk levels of resistance. Summarizing today's price movement in just kind of a general trader jargon perspective, this is what is known as a gap and trap. Now, what do I mean by gap and trap in case you're new? Well, on Friday, the price closed right there. And then this morning, the price opened up there, hence what is known as a gap up. And then after the opening bell rang, to give credit where credit's due, I mean, it started off very nicely, up and up and up and up it went. And then this is where things also get savage, because you know there's a bunch of poor souls buying up around this area of the chart. And from there, it was just basically all selling pressure the rest of the day. So that's the gap and trap that, you know, took place there. But now this also what brings about a very important level of support to watch moving forward. And that area of support is right here at the 80, let's see, what is that? $80.85, give or take. Why is that area so important? And I'm not saying at all this is what's going to happen, but just for explanation's sake, if the price were to come down to that level, behave like that, and then continue on down, what would you have at that point? Well, you would quite literally have the price going back to where it was. And not to insult your intelligence, but price movements that explode upwards and then go right back to where they were, not exactly sign of true power, true strength, or anything like that. Again, I'm not saying that that's what's going to actually happen, but that is why, in my opinion, $80.85, very important level of support to watch moving forward. Now, in the event the price decides it wants to continue to work its way back upwards, first key area of resistance to watch closely is going to be that pink line, which on my chart denotes a very well-known, the very famous 200 period moving average, currently valued at $83.40. And then after that, you just have the highs from today, and that sits right around $84.75. But like I said, before you put too much focus on that level, price first needs to break up above that 200 period moving average. But all in all, today was a crazy day, but let's see how the week continues to play out. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.